An update on the Virginia police officers charged for their actions while off duty during the deadly riot at the U.S. Capitol. One of those officers says he and his colleague are being fired from their police department in Rocky Mount. According to the Roanoke Times, Thomas Robertson claims he and Officer Jacob Fracker received letters from the city of Roanoke citing, quote, conduct unbecoming of an officer. The town manager declined to comment to the paper, but did say both officers had been suspended without pay.